Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is a quick and easy guide on how to install XAMPP on your Windows computer. In this video, I will walk you through step-by-step process how to do it. Without further delay, let's get started. First, we need to download the XAMPP. For that, open any web browser of your choice. I'm opening Google Chrome and search for XAMPP download. Hit the enter. In the search result, we have to download the XAMPP from www.apachefriends.org. So click on the link. When we click on that link, it will automatically shows the suitable installer files for Windows, Linux and Mac. These are all for Windows. So 8.2.12 is the latest version. So we are going to download the latest version of XAMPP. So we will download this. Click on download. Check is your download is started. If not, one more option is there. If it doesn't, click here. Mine is started already, so no need to click here. If you are not started download, means you can click on this click here link. Wait for the download to complete. Open the downloads folder. Double click on the XAMPP installer file. Installation will begin. It will ask for the permission. Just click on yes. It will show one warning. Just click on OK. Click on next. Make sure all these checkboxes are clicked. If you don't want any of these FileZilla, FTP server, Mercury mail server, if you want only XAMPP for MySQL, means you uncheck all these, only check this MySQL checkbox. I'm keeping it as default. Then click on next, next, language English, next, next, started installing. It takes a while. It will ask to allow it. Public and private networks. Just click on allow. Setup was completed. If you want to start the XAMPP control panel now only, you just click on this checkbox. Otherwise, uncheck and click on finish. We will check now only. So just click on finish. Close these windows. XAMPP control panel has been opened. From here, you can start and stop Apache, MySQL and other services. To test your installation, click start next to Apache and SQL. You will see indicators next to the services. Now open your web browser, type localhost, hit the enter key. If you see the XAMPP welcome page, means XAMPP installed successfully and working perfectly. That's it. You'll set to start testing and building your web projects locally using XAMPP. If you found this video helpful, like, share and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.